Explorers, and welcome back to the fold. So today we will be building a starter house out of wood and basic materials for Minecraft. Now I've created a nice flat world for us to set up in, and I believe the first step that we need to start this project is to set out a basic plan. So I'm going to put down a few logs in order to mark out my area. We do have a few monsters around. I have set up a pallet previously. I hope the monsters won't be a problem. And this pallet will probably change throughout the build as needed. But I will be keeping with the style of basic materials that you'll have at the very beginning. So now I've set up a basic structure, and it's looking a little small, so I think I'm going to extend it out a bit, just to give us some extra room for all of our survival needs. This can be built in survival and will be easily functional. Now that we have all the space we want, we need to start building up the walls so that these monsters don't get in and interfere with our building. One of the greatest threats to you in survival is those pesky zombie skeletons and, yes, slimes. I wasn't sure what I was going to do when I started this build, and it did change a little bit as I went through it. As you can see, I was deciding and not completely sure. I just winged it for this one. The walls you want to be a bare minimum of 4 blocks tall. Preferably, I went up to around 5 blocks for this one. There we have our walls, and now we needed our door. And it's looking a little plain, so I think I'll add some stuff on the inside to make it just a little nicer. Simple 2-block door in the middle. And there we go. I decided not to just build at floor level, but I thought it'd be a lot cooler if I dug down a level and put a few stairs in order to give it a nice design. Some stairs and some half slabs that you would have at the very beginning. Put it in a basic circle formation, but as you can see, this is a level lower than the rest of the build, than the floor would usually be. So what I decided to do is put a layer of glass over the top in order to seal it in and give it a nice look. And there we go. Doesn't that look wonderful? Now I'm going to connect up these different log pillars to make them look right, look like they actually have a purpose and are supporting the build. Put a log layer across, connect them up, and there we go. We have our roof. And what I'm going to do over here, I believe I'll put a little basic farm there and build this middle section up into a open second floor. There we have it. I decided to throw in some stair arches and tried to keep with the open air feel so that it stays with the style that we're trying to build in. Now I'll just copy this over to the other side. I think that looks nice. And there we go. Completely symmetrical. Haven't been too much of an issue, but let's hope for the best. Now I think I might start working on this area, building up our farm. And a few more stone slabs, and we have a nice parabola. Pergola. We have a nice overhanging pergola over our vanilla Minecraft garden. Just closed off with a few logs, fill it up with carrots, and there we go. Now, second most important thing, you have your build. Now we need to light it up. I would go for glowstone, but I'm going to go for torches, as they go with the early build style. You're not going to have the nether, you're not going to have sea lanterns. So, torches is what I'm stuck with. There we go. Let's put it on all of those logs and right by the doors. And we'll have a completely lit area where no mobs can spawn. I decided to put a roof, typical stair style. I made it flat at the top. And for a little bit of decoration, instead of putting a window, I decided to put some fencing in to keep it that open air style. I think it came out pretty well. There we have it. Copy that over. We're good to go. The rest of this does look a little plain, and the top is a bit dark, so I'm going to light it up with a few more torches over this pergola. Garden area. Now our walls are still a bit barren and not very detailed, so let's fix that. And there we go. Nice little design with some fencing and stairs. Just add a little bit more fencing over here, and the front should be good. And there we have it. Our designing of the house is complete. This is our complete product. We have some windows in the back at the top, windows on the side. Thank you for watching, and if you like what you saw, please subscribe. And I will see you next time. Bye.